Basic, pick it up. Whole foot on the bench, no hanging heels. Repeat, bring it. 3, 2, other side. 3, 2, basic right leg. 2 more. 1 more. Repeat, bring it. 3, 2, other side, other side. 3, 2, now pick your corners. 2 more. 1 more. Basic right leg, take it up. 2 more. 1 more. Repeat 1 time for 3. 3, 2, now kick those corners. Go. Left leg, basic. 4, 3, 2, 1. Repeater. 3, 2, kick those corners. Basic right, take it on up. 4, 3, 2, repeater. 3, 2, kick those corners. Left leg basic. 4, 3, 2, repeater. 3, 2, kick those corners. Good. One more time, basic. Take it on up. 4, 3, 2, repeater. 3 knee here. 3, 2, single. Okay, good. Left leg basic up. 4, 3, 2 more here. 1 more. Repeater. 3 knee. 3, 2, single with the kick. We're gonna stretch it real quick. Shift out right, left on the floor behind the bench. Right, left. Chest down parallel to that floor for 4, 3, 2. Hold on to that right. Open it up. Keep that head above the heart. Nice flat back. Pick the shoulders up. Pivot over that right leg. Push that left heel down. Stay there for 4, for 3, for 2. Come high on the tip of the toe. Walk two connectors down. Move right up across your chest. Push it forward. Half step in on that left. Sit back on it. Tails up in the air. Stay here for 4 more. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Turn to the front for the lower back. Upper back stays steady and still. 2 more. 2 more. 1 more. We step wide left. Step out to your left foot. Push out. Just 4 more. We'll hold. 4, 3, 2. Let's hold on that left side here. Hold it there. Head stays with the heart. We stay for 4, for 3, for 2, and 1. Pick up the shoulders, turn over the left leg. Push the right heel down. We're stretching that calf. Good. Bring it up high to the tip of the toe. Walk two connectors down. Pull the left arm across the chest. Keep the shoulders down. Feel stretch with the hip flexor and the quad. Stay in here for 4, 3, 2, and 1. Step in half left or right. Sit back. Left cheek up in the air. Feel the stretch in that ham. We stay for 4, for 3, for 2. Turn back to the front. Get a lower back only. Upper back stays steady and still. 1 more. Roll this all the way up. Coming up for 4, 3, 2. And march on the floor. 4, 3. Basic right. Take it up. Okay, 2 more. 1 more. Repeat 3 days. 3, 2. Kick your corners. Good. Basic left. 4, 3. Oh no, 2 more. 1 more. Repeater. 3 knees here. 3, 2. Kick those corners. We're back home. Right leg. 4, 3. 2 more here. 1 more time. You do what you know. You're doing a repeater. 3, 2. Now you're gonna kick your corners. Kick your corners. Good. Kick. Stay there, stay home. 2 more. 1 more. Left leg basic on up, take it up for 4. You're gonna stay in. 3, you don't come with me. 2 more. 1 more. You do your repeater. 3, 2. You go to the corner, single. Good. Side leg. We're together here. 2 more. 1 more. Basic right leg, take it up. Get more, two more. One more, it won't make sense later. Repeater, three, and straddle. Three, two, straddle down. Now single, kick, straddle. Good, side leg. Two more, we're home. One more, basic left leg. Four, three, two more. One more. Repeater, three, straddle. Three, two, straddle. Now kick the corner. On the other corner, we straddle. Now side leg here. So it brings us home. Don't worry, it'll make sense in a sec. All right, you do your basic, you do your basic. One here, one over here. I'm coming back to you. All right, now quiet with me here. Now turn around. You just walk over, one basic. Back home, kick your corners. Oh no, it's Monday. It's Monday. Now, if you don't want to go over, if you don't want to walk over, you don't walk over, okay? You don't have to. We all end up on the home side. But you have to decide where you're going. So, if you don't want to walk, you stay home. Let's try that again. Right basic. Up and over if you want. Basic straight. Come right back over. Repeater, three, and straddle. Three, two, straddle. Kick your corner. Now kick and straddle. Now side leg, we're home. So regardless, we all end up together, yes? Left leg, basic up. Over if you wanna. Basic straight up. Come back if you went over. Repeater, knee, and straddle. Three, two, straddle. Kick your corner. On the other side, straddle. Now we're side leg together. We're together. Regardless if you went over or not. Basic up, let's go. Up and over if you wanna. Basic straight up. Come back if you went. Repeater, three, and straddle or don't. Everyone's sides are kick kick. Now kick and straddle if you went over. Side leg. Two more, one more. Basic left leg, take it up, over if you want to. Basic straight up, come back if you went over. Repeater, three, straddle or not. Three, two, we all kick the corner here. On the other side, you straddle. Now side leg, we're home. Yes, don't worry about it. Two more, one more. Let's pick up those weights, first round. Whoo. All right. Remember, I'm working light. You work with what works best. Put the right ball of foot on the bench. Left leg back, biceps. So, the right ball of foot is on the bench. Some of you have a really high bench. Upright row now. Pull. Pull. Good, good. Now, come up onto the left toe. Hold here. Soften up that front leg. Oh my. We're going to do a deadlift. Down for four, up for four. Here we go. One, two, three. Feel that glute. Intensifies. Do it again. Four, three, two, and one. Soft right leg. You're high up on that left toe. Now Samoans have a very high bench. Work that core. We've got two more. One, two. Now if you don't like the ball of the foot up, it's flat. Ooh, one more. Four, three, two, and one, bring it up. We're gonna step back, side lateral raises from the hips. Here we go, up and down. Up, soft elbows, rib to the hip. Exhale, do it again, exhale, inhale. Drop ribs under, two more. One more time, upright rows, we're gonna tiptoe. Left foot on, right foot flat for now. Bicep curl, come up to the toe. We're setting up to that left side. My left heel is on the floor. We're going deadlift down for four. Ready, set, go. One, two, three. Oh my gosh, feel that balance challenge. Shoulders back, chest is out. One, two, three, and four. Hello ham, hello glutes. Happy Monday morning. One, two, three, and four. Back up. One, two, don't round your back. You've got one more. One, two, three, and four. We step back, neutral. Side raises, ready, set, go. Eight, seven, good, good, good. Six, and five. Four more, rock through the hips, stable spine. Two more to go here. One more time, we upright row, ready, set, go. Roll, elbows higher than the wrists, tuck the tail, squeeze that hiney. Good, good, you've got four more. Four, and three, two more, we're gonna double. One more, get rid of those weights, back to your march. Oh yeah. Give me a basic for nothing. Good, 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 good. All right, from the top, basic straight. Over if you want to. Basic straight. Come back if you want, if not, no worries. You're here for three, you're gonna straddle or not. Everyone kick your corner. If you went over, you gotta straddle. Side leg. Two more. One more, we're gonna add in a mambo. Right here, left mambo. Mambo, and back. Mambo, and back. Rock on, rock off. Ah, knees in the corners. Two more. One more from the top on your left leg. Basic, straight up. Over if you wanna. Basic, straight up. Come back if you went. Repeat or three, straddle or not. Remember, you can stay on the home side. Everyone kick your corner. Now if you went over, you gotta straddle. Side leg right here. Go, we're home. So we always end up back together. You gotta decide what's for you. Mambo! Ho! Two more, one more. Knees, corner to corner. Two more to go. One more. Right leg, basic up. Over if you want to. Spinning it straight. Come back as you went. Repeater, straddle or not. Three, two. Everyone kicks the corner here. Maybe now you gotta kick and straddle from home, side leg. Two more. I'm gonna mambo. My mambo over my bench. Mambo, low, work, low. I step high, low. Knees on the corners. Ho! Pull it apart. Basic flip, take it up. Over the top if you want to. Basic straight. Come back if you went. Repeater, 3 days. Straddle or not. Everyone kicks the corner. Kick and straddle. Side leg. Two more here. One more if you want to. Mambo, over the bridge. High, low. High, low. Corner, corner, day. Hold. Pull strong, two more. One more. Right face to go. Over if you want to. Face it straight. Come back if you went. Repeater, straddle. I'll stay home. Everyone, side kick corner. Everyone kick straddle if you went over. Side leg, we're home. So if I don't go over, I still end up here with you. Mambo, on off. High, low. High, low. Uh-oh, spring. Ooh, knees on the corner. Hold. Whoop, whoop. Left leg, face back. Over if you wanna. Face straight up. Come back if you went. Repeat or three, straddle or not. I won't. Everyone, kick your corner. If you went, you gotta straddle here. Side leg, we're home. Two more. One more. Mambo! Little power. Hold. Woo! Knees on the corner. Hold. Two more. One more. Grab those weights. Bicep curls. Elbows under the shoulders. Drop those wrists. Get those knees under the hips. I'm happy to report your hips aren't this wide. Get them in. I love to say that. Doesn't that sound so good? Let hips make that one. I love it. All right, two more. One more. Squat down, two up, two sit back. Hands back. Oh yeah. Again, sit down. How low can you go? Do it again. Try not to thrust the hips, let the chest support your quads. Good, good, good. Four. Oh. And three. Stand tall. Two more, no thrust. One more. Front raise. Right arm. Only two. for two. One more time. Left arm, opposite in, thumbs up. Shoulders stay down, chest is high. One more. Oh my, bicep curls, let's go. Singles, eight and seven. Tuck it down, scoop abs all the way down. Don't shorten them. One more to go. Four, good. And three, two more, we're squatting. Down two, up two, ready, set, here I go. Watch my change. I'm gonna curl in the down. It's still a hammer. Do it again, sit back. Watch those knees, don't want to go past your toes. Single pass, ready, set, go. Eight, seven, and six. There's five, four more, four, and three, two more at the front raise with your left arm. Left arm up, two down, two, palm in. Left arm again. Right arm, rock your ribs to your hips, nail the spine. Squeeze that hind leg. No arms, squat, single count. Eight, seven, six, five, four more. Four, put that hind back. Don't thrust, two more. One more time, dump those weights, get rid of them. Water when you feel the need. Don't wait till you're thirsty. Bring back to a march. Basic, pick it up, over if you want. Basic, come back if you want. We're up here in three, maybe a straddle. Everyone single big corner. Pick straddle if you want over, or home side, side leg. Oh, a little tall, two more. One more. Mambo on and over. A little hop, a little scream or step, maybe. Doesn't matter. It's up to you. Ooh, knees corner to corner. Ho. Two more. One more. Basic left leg. Take it up. Take it up. Over if you want to. Basic straight up. Come back if you want. Repeater, three, maybe a straddle. Kick on the corner. If you want, you got a straddle. Side leg work home. Ho! Two more, change that single repeater later. Mambo on over. Ho! Maybe a little sprint in that step, maybe not. Big knee, corner to corner. Reach, pull. Reach, pull. Reach, use your core. Basic straight up. Over if you want to. Basic straight. Come back if you went over. Good, repeater. Three, two, straddle or not, kick, straddle to it, rocking three, two, other side, mambo, on and over, so the singles just became repeaters, so we'll bring that step maybe, big reach and pull through the knee, reach, pull, reach, pull, reach, pull, basic, left leg, maybe over. Come back if you win. Repeater, three knee. Maybe a straddle. Kick one corner. Straddle if you went over. Side play. Ho. Two more. One more, yep. Basic right. Ho. Stay. Anybody catch that? One did. That was supposed to be a single. Not going to let you get away with that. Repeater, side play. Three, two. Other side. Three, two. Now mambo on and over. Maybe a little straight of the step, maybe not. Two. Big reach. Nay. Ho. How far can you reach out? How far can you reach? Give me four more here. Four. Ho. Three. Two. Basic right. Take it on up. Maybe over. Basic straight up. Come back in the wind. Repeater, maybe a straddle. Three, two. Straddle, get corner. You got a straddle here. Side leg repeater. Three, two. Other side. Here's three. There's two. Mambo on and over. Maybe a sprint. Maybe. Depends on how you're feeling this one. Big knee, big reach. Ho! Stretch and pull, two more. There's three. There's two. Mambo on and over. Ho! Maybe a little spring on the top of that bench. Maybe not. Big reach in the knee. Ho! Come on, big reach. Grab those weights. Woo! Oh my. Step on the front of your bench. Heels up. I'm on the front of my bench. Squat down two. Oh, are you on the front of your bench with your heels on top? Some of y'all got a high bench, that's okay. Gonna work a little deeper to the quad, you're welcome. Oh yeah, four more, four. Good, good, good. And three. Don't like it, that's okay, flatten it, try it. One more, one more. Stay there. Curl to press, let's go. Stop up the knees. Good, good. Curl, scoop those abs. Good, 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 good. Shoulders are down. Push, keep your shoulders down, keep your shoulder blades wrapped around your spine. Good, good, don't rush. Four. And three. Two more, we're squatting. One more, on or off of those heels. Down two, up two now, let's go. Drop, drop. Now, something to get much deeper than I can. Don't stop because I do. My knees are not your knees. Good, 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 one more. Oh, curl the diagonal press. Curl, push, pull, drop down, step up. Again, one, two, good, three, four, good. Get off the chair, get up. Good, good, good. Do it again, do it again. Curl, diagonal, abs engage. Squat singles, let's go. Eight, seven. Feel the difference between those heels lifted and flat. Four more, four, and three. Good, two more, watch your knees, last one. Curl, diagonal, press, let's go. Curl, press, one more. Side lateral raises up to you now too. Front raises, curl palms up, two up. Good, sides out. Watch your back, two goes back, keep front, palms up. Sides out, let's go. Good, in front, palms turn up. Last set, side out, go. Good, in front, palms up. Final set, we're squatting, down four, up four. Oh no, here we go. Four, three, two, and one, push, four, three, two. Do it again, four, three, two, and one, four, three. Dump those weights. And march, wipe the water. Woo-hoo. Oh my goodness, from the top, get ready. Right leg, face it. Over if you wanna. Face it straight. Back over. Rub Peter, maybe a straddle. Kick your corners. Straddle home if you want over. Side leg. Two more. One more. Mongo on and over. Little pop in the steps. Two more. One more. Good, good. Knees corner to corner. There you go. Yep. Again. Now listen. Seven sides. Balance. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Seven sides. Balance. Four, three, and three. Let's go. Balance. Oh, one more. Three, two. For the top, facing left. Over if you want to. Basic. Come back. Repeat your knees. Maybe a straddle. Three, two. Everyone pick the corner. Straddle here if you went over. Single side leg. Two more. One more. Mambo low and high. Low. Two more. One more. Get knees on your corner. Reach. Ho! Seven, balance, side leg. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Other side. seven, six, five, four, three, two. From the top, face it. Over if you want to. Face it straight. Back over. From Peter, three knees, maybe a straddle. Three, two. Maybe a straddle. Take the corner. Straddle the foot over. Ooh. Kick it, kick it. Side leg, two more. One more. Mambo, on over. Maybe a spring in your step or pop that minute, maybe not. Stay great for today. Pose. Lengthen. Come on, make yourself look 2 inches tall. Seven, side repeater. Balance. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. We don't bounce. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, repeaters, three, two, tiny, one more, to the top, basic left leg, straight up, over if you want to, basic straight up, come back if you went over, three, repeater, maybe a straddle, kick on your corner, kick straddle if you went, side leg, two more, mambo, low high, or high low. Two more, one more. Reach those knees, reach how far. How long can you make that body work? Seven sides, balance. Don't bounce. Three, four, five, six, seven. Other side, seven, six, five, four, three, two, three, three. One more. Oh yeah. Good, drop those weights. You gotta work in that balance, I'll see you bouncing. That's core strength, side leg. Oh my. Right leg on, left hip toe, side raises. Now, we'll down two up to here. Side raise up two. Down one, two count, down two. Side raises up two down two. Watch down two up two. Now two singles. Keep that lunge slow. Down for two. Two side raises, singles. Down two up two with a lunge. Single side raise for two. Down two up two. Two singles. Down two, up two. Oh yeah, front raises, double up two, down two. Do it again, hold on. Two more. One more. Lunges, singles, let's go now. Eight, seven, good. Six, five, four more. Four, three, two. Now, down two, pick it up with an eight. Down, up. Arms just hang for now. One more, we hold. Stay up here. Side raises up two, down two. Flex that foot like it's on a milk crate. Front raises up two, down two. More tight. One more. Let's straighten and bend that leg with a single side. Pose. How about in front? How about side? Core. Quad. Front. Put the leg down. Give me an upright row. Neutral here. Two more. Feel good. Right leg steps next. Set it on up. Two more to go. One more time, side raises up two, down two. Here we go. Lunges down two, up two now. Side, up two, down two. Shoulders down. Lunge down two. Very good. Two more times, up for two. Down two, up two. Oh. One more. Down two, up two. Woo! Single, sides, four, stay here. Three, you got One more, one side. One lunge, ready, set, go. Front, lunge. Muscle confused, sides, go. Front. Oh, pause, biceps up. We gotta reset. We're going down two, up two with an A. Ready, here we go now. Down, down, pull it up with an A. Bring it back, bring it down, bring it up, pull tight with the core. Shoulders are down on tag. Do it again, find that balance. Oh, core is tight, shoulders square. Squeeze those foot brace around that side. Two more here, we're gonna hold. Down, down, up, one more. Good, side raises, let's go. Whoa. Flatten out that foot like it's on that milk crate. Front raises. Four, three, two more here, we'll slow it down. Four side, drop the wrist. Side up, two up two. In front, up two, down two. Sides out, one two. Ugh. In front, same goes. Straight and bend, ready, set, go. Four, three, two, front, ready, give me four. Four, three, last two, last one. Jump those weights, get rid of them. Whoa. Oh my, oh my. Woo. Find your march, find your march. Woo. In four, from the top, basic, straight up. Over if you wanna, make it straight. Come back if you want. Repeater, remain in a straddle. Three, two, take your quarters. You gotta straddle if you want. Single side leg. Two more, two more. One more. Mambo, high low. Low strength, one step if you want. Two more. One more. Reach that knee, big, 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 big. Reach. Reach, stretch. Go. Seven. Balancing side. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, seven. On the other side. Seven, six, five, four, three, two. Repeaters. Three. Balance. Three, two. One more, one more. Three and two from the top of the left with the basic straight. Over if you want. Basic straight up. Come back if you went over. Breathe, breathe here. Maybe a straddle. Hit corner. Gotta straddle this one if you went over. Side leg single. Oh. Two more. One more. Mambo. High low. Maybe a little spring on the top. Maybe not. Two more to go. One more, one more. Knee up. Ho. Reach, 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 reach. Two more. Seven. Balance sides. Seven, six, five, four, three, two. Seven on the other side. Balancing. Seven, six, five, four, three, two. Repeater. Three, three. Three, two. One more, one more. L step, corner to corner. It's corner to corner, keep it stretched. Keep it stretched. On the top, basic straight up. Go over if you wanna. Basic straight up. Come back if you want. Good, good. Here, three. Three, two, maybe a straddle. Single side kick. Keep straddle if you want. Side leg, single. Two more, one more. Mambo, high low, maybe a spring on the top if you like. Two more, what you got left in that tank? Reach today, reach today. Little long, how much can you stretch that body? Seven, balancing. Seven, six, five, four, three, two. On the side, six, seven, balance, try to stay tall. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, three, three. One more, control is key. Oh, L step, real strict. side, dig it up, over maybe. Maybe straight up, come back as you went. From here, three, maybe a straddle. Kick that corner, straddle as you went. Single side leg. Go. Notice the move of the leaders. Mambo, high low. Maybe a little straight next step if you got it. Two more, no worries if not. Reach that knee, pull it. Toe. One, dig into the sides of the waist. Oh, seven, balance, make them great. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, other side. Seven, seven, six, five, four, three, two, three, three. Let's go. Three, two, other side. Three, two, L step. One knee, one reach. One knee, reach. Other way, big reach. Come on, two more. Go. One more, one more. All right, step up, step back for two, step off. One, two, and down, down. Up, up, tap, tap, down, down. Do not get comfy. One more, one more. You're going to do two taps on that right. Here we go. Up, up, two taps. Step down. Do it again. Two taps. Do it again, do it again. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, down right. One, two, three, four, five, six, down right. Next time, exhale over your left, yes? Up, tap, back. Oh, making your body think. It's Monday. It's Monday, not sorry. Tap left, tap right. Bring down to the hip. We're gonna tap. Two on your left. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Again. Again. Hook, hook, tap, tap, and down. Left, right, tap. Watch the change. One, two, three, four, five, six, down left. One, two, three, four, five, six, down left. So pause. Go on. One, two, pause, pause. Step down. One, two, three, four. One, two. Again. Two more. Last one. Go. Grab your waves. Woo. All right. Wide base. Knees out, toes out. Maybe you're behind your bench. Sumo, touch the floor. Got two. That way your knees go way out. Your chest is coming down with you. Good. This is not a plié. This is deeper. Sumo. Again, do it again. Touch those as you can. Touch the floor with the weight to the level. Maybe. You gotta touch that bench. It's okay. Good, 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 good. Perfect. I'm going to put the chest up forward. Good, 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 good. All the way up. All the way. Don't keep those sides. Knees and toes need to turn out. Inner thighs. Good on. Two more, two more. One more. Good. Two to that right. Whoa. Pull. Now, a little pause at the top. Squeeze shoulder blades. Wrap them right around the spine. Again, again. Diagonal line of the spine. Row. Squeeze those shoulder blades. That back's going to look as good as the front. You want to look as good as you do coming towards them as you walk away. Chest up, chest up, chest up. Pull, squeeze, shoulder blades. Square those shoulders, contract those shoulder blades. Squeeze, squeeze. Good, good. No more forward with the chest. Squeeze. Make sure you're squeezing. You're right here with your cross feet. Pose. No struts, just row. Pose. Oh, listen, careful. Two more. Two. Now, pull up two and three. it, that kick up in the air. Left leg is soft, you're all trying to rest, not a balance beam. Feel the back of those arms. Ho, good. Ho, good, good. Core is tight, abs in. Good, good. Nice job. Switch your legs, you'll feel much better. There you go. Good, good, good. 8, 7, good, 6, 5, 4 more, 4, and 3, 2 more here. Turn it up to the front, Masana Sumo, down for 2. Squeeze, push through those heels. Come on. We're gonna work extra hard now because now we've already dug out the shorts. We've probably already been to the beach. You're gonna see pictures, right? Yeah, don't hide behind anyone. We're out front. Come on. Again, good. Now, down. Show off that work we're doing here. Ho! 4 more. Woo! 3. Yes. Do what you can. 2 more. Don't rush. Air thighs will thank you later. Ah, pivot over your left and we row. Squeeze shoulder blades. Squeeze, squeeze. Exhale. Pull. Good. Crack that peanut. Crack that walnut. Good, good. And then the arms go all the way down. Pull. Pull. Chest high. Good, good, good. Again. Let's feel that back. Come on. Hold the top. Ready for the back. And you look awesome.
Down two. Make sure you keep doing that.
arch. And if you lose thought, if you let your mind wander, that back's going to arch. Four more. Up for two, down two. Again. Up for two. Now, we're going to do two more. And if you want to, slap your feet on the floor, bring your right knee to tabletop. Now, as you press up, push that toe away. Out for two, and in. So, now, maybe you don't want to, that's okay. We're going to get to that core on its own. This is just extra. Four more. Keep those hips back. Watch the spine, feel it out. You can feel it, don't let the shoulder blades come off. Just go wrap around the upper spine. Now, that leg's gonna hover out. We're gonna keep going. Leg hovers. Leg just hovers. If it bothers your back, put the foot down on the floor. One more. We're gonna hover the leg. We're gonna keep it there, but I'm just gonna flex the foot. I'll press up four counts. Four, three, go. Leave them there. Turn the palms in. We attach the shoulder blades around the spine. Now, hands to the phone and hang them down for two. Nothing moves out of your shoulder. That right leg is still hovering. You're flexing. You're going to pull that toe back. You're going to feel that quad tighten up. Four more. Good. Three. Good. Good. Two more. Two. One more. One more. All right. Drop that leg. Now reset. Drop the knuckles in. Wrist is slightly rounded. Big deep ball on your chest. Spine down. Shoulder blades over two. Now again, those feet can stay flat on the floor. They can stay flat on the bench. They can crisscross low. You decide. One more step for your back. Don't lose the spine. Don't lose the shoulder blades. Make sure they stay wrapped around the upper spine. Four tight hip stack. Very good, very good. Four more, we'll lift that left leg. Four tight, three. Good, good, two more, good. One more. Set up that left leg, cover it, point to toe, keep going, down for two. Reset the hips. Keep that spine on that surface, over the bench, for four. Good, good, good. Again. Now, as you open, let's get that toe away. Push it away. Out for two. And in. Good. So working through that chest. Those shoulder blades wrapped around. Again, shoulders like to be the boss. Don't let them, don't allow it. They don't get to take over. You've got to reduce the shoulder blades around the spine. They're going to be secondary. They're not first. Okay, again. One more. We're going to go right into those triceps. Straighten them out. Answer the phone. So that leg's move away. Those hips stack. We've already been here. We already created that muscle memory. That body already knows what we're doing here. Hips stack steady. Smooth the hiding. So the legs are still wrapped around the spine. Do it again. Do it again. Now, cover that leg. Leave it there. Flex your foot, keep going, and to the phone. Pull the toe back towards that quad. Feel that quad tighten up. Don't lose the back, don't lose the spine. Don't lose the hips. Again, again. Woo. Come on, four more, four more, four. And three. Two more. One more, one more. Heels are low, knees are crisscrossed, and the ankles are crisscrossed, and knees are kind of hanging. Now, I want you to lift, squeeze and hold, just a little bit, not real big, isolation, just hold. Press that belly button down, make sure that spine is imprinted on the mat, you're just isolating and holding. We're going to lift an inch down, an inch real small, ready, set, go, lift, down. lift. Now, you're looking at the ceiling. We're not arching the back and showing a big lift. Shoulder blades stay wrapped around that spine. Keep them wrapped. Keep them wrapped. Good. Don't let go of that head. Good. Nice. Again. All I need you to do, regardless of where you're at, is just rip to the hips and enable the spine. Don't get on that head. Just focus on that rib. Just that rib. This is awesome. Wait till this is right here. So all I need to do is right here. So I'm not dropping my head. I'm not dropping my head. Rip to the hip. Keep that spine against the wall, regardless of where you're at. Be very small. Good, good. Nice. Again, again. I wish we had room to place everybody on the wall. Come on, four more. Two. Good. Yeah, a little bit. All right, now higher. Up two, down two. Lift, lift, down. Again, so I'm still looking at the ceiling if I'm on the wall. Same on the floor. If you're on the wall, you're looking forward. You don't want to look up, you don't want to look down. You want to reach this forward, it's the same deal. The abs, we're led to believe we've got to go up in here. We're led to believe we've got to go up in here. That's hip flexors. You want to get into the core, small, small motion. Small motion, small motion. Good, good, do it again, up for two, down two. Good, 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 boom, yes! Pulse it now, pulse, pulse. And again, it's little, itty bitty. The shoulder blades wrapped around the spine. That's going to limit your rotation. You're going to bring the motion. Keep the shoulder blades. Contract it. It's not real big. It's not real big. Go on. Eight more. Eight more. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. Now lift and freeze and hold. Legs in the legs straight up in the air. On the wall, you're going to keep your feet down. Alright, now everyone else, your feet are straight up. Feet are straight up. You're gonna stay there. Flex your feet, flex them. One leg only, down for two and up for two. Yes. Keep that spine attached. Belt your feet down lower. Put your spine on. Hold on. Find the spot to hold on to. Now you go here. Yes. If it's too much for you, then bring it up a little bit. Yes, you're welcome. Again, again, go. Again. Four more. Switch legs. You're good. Yes, you're holding. You're holding. You're still isolated. You're not that bitch. You're still holding. You've got the hands there. There's no strain in your neck. Yes. Four more. Four. Please stop that clock. Turn back. Good. Two more. One more. Good. Alright, hug them in, hug them in, hug them in. Oh. Whew. Oh geez. Alright guys. Bring it out. Everyone up. Get yourself up. We're not done. Bring it up, bring it up. We're not done. We're not done. Turn those knees out. Rock the ribs to the hip. Reach those arms. Squeeze your cheeks. Bend your knees. Squeeze your hips, step your tail. Good. I should not see anybody here. Rock in here. Right side, reach two. Reach. I didn't bend over. I'm not bending over. Good, good, good. Reach out. Reach. It's like you're trying to reach the air conditioner. You're trying to turn that temperature down and the fan up. Good. No arch, no arch, no arch. Good, good. Again. Ugh. One more. Turn your palms down. Now, keep them here. Arms are not allowed to move. We're going to twist over to the right. Stay right here, twisting out of the way. So ready? Four counts to the right. One, two, three, four. Hold here. Now bring it back to the center. Four, three, two. Now go the other way. Four, three, two, stay right there, feel it, four, three, two, and one, bring it back to the center, for four, and three, now reach to your left, reach, I didn't drop my arm, I'm reaching, they keep moving the target, they keep moving my little temperature gauge, good, rock the ribs of the hip, you've got four more each way, so make sure your tail's got to be tucked under here, we've got to keep that back safe. I know we don't like the way this crack looks. I know, but we're going to get rid of it. Good. Last time. All right, now flat back over. You're welcome. Flat back over. Round the spine, tuck your chin. Now we're done. Awesome work. Whew. Mondays. Lift up, push off, arch into your modified cow. Stick that tail up in the air. Now you're allowed to arch your back. Good. And then just take a big step to the right, bring it over, forearm down. Maybe reach that left hand to the floor or the bench. Feel that big stretch of those inner thighs. Drop that hand a little bit more. Put that hand up before you pivot over that right leg. Push up, left heel down. Push it down. Feel the stretch in your calf. Look up this morning with a nice little Charlie horse. Up on the tip of the toe, rock to connect it down on it. Bring your hands behind you, reach it down and reach them up. Pushing the hips forward, opening up the chest. Never too late to apologize, but I will not. I hope you feel every inch of that class. Step in with that left leg, sit back on it, tail up in the air, hands on your left thigh. Good. Nice flat back. Drop that chest a little more, you can feel a little bit more of that hand. Be careful because the floor is a little sticky. Flatten out the back, roll through, tuck the tail. Lift up, push off, do that modified cow again. Good, love the arch back here. And then take a big step to your left side, let that forearm come down. Maybe take the hand to the bench, maybe take it to the floor. Shift a little deeper into that inner thigh. Drop it behind a little bit more. Forward, and then I keep on the tails. And exhale, guys, awesome work as always.